¿Qué piensa que el agente Gideon entendió mal de su cultura?
Bueno, principalmente que hay dos.
English, por favor, English.
I was explaining to Agent Gideon that his profiling theory doesn't take into account two powerful influences on Mexican culture, which is family and machismo. You know.